Hi guys, I'm with my dad again at Five Below.
Hi.
Oh my gosh. Mochis, Squishmallows. They have this like Orbeez slime bucket and a bunch of like mochis. A lot of slime. Guys, look at these. And they have splat balls, but I already have this one and this one. And they have like a ton of these like giant squeeze ball things. Slinky. And fidget spinners for $1. So guys, I found kinetic sand, but look, they have pop tubes. This isn't a fidget, but they have like these tiny mini hands. Up at Five Below, and now we're at Dollar Tree. They have like a lot of putties and slimes. Poop splat ball. I do not know what this is. Stress balls. Guys, I found these mochis and all of these Orbeez balls. Oh my gosh, they have the banana. I put everything I got into this Five Below bag, so I'll do a haul when I get home.
Hi guys, so today I went fidget finding at Five Below. I was very excited because they restocked a lot of new things. And one of them were pop tubes, and I was really excited. I was very excited because in the past they didn't have many things, but today they did. I'll be doing a haul at home. I'm back home and I'll be doing a haul. I got the Squish Yum Mochis ball 5-pack. It was so hard to open and it had 4 layers. But I finally got to open it. I got a bunny, a chick, a starfish, a chicken, and a green pig. Next, I got this blue chicken stress ball, which popped on the car ride. I got a lot of more things to show you guys in part 2. Bye! Oh, I want all my clothes designer. Oh, I want someone else to buy them. Yeah. I admit it's exciting, but to me, girl.